A suspect in last November's Paris attacks has been arrested. Salah Abdeslam was hurt by Belgian police and is now in custody. The suspect was shot in the leg during a police raid by police. Officers were able to catch up with him after finding fingerprints at the scene of a shootout in Brussels yesterday. Police say he's been on the run since November. The suspect is thought to be one of the main suspects in the extremist attacks, which killed 130 people.